In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to buy an Octopus card in Hong Kong. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. All the currently available ways of purchasing an Octopus card can be found on the Octopus website at octopus.com.hk. So I highly recommend that you follow along through a web browser on your computer or your phone. After you arrive at this page, all that you have to do to browse through all of the options that they currently have to offer and acquire your very own Octopus card is to hover over Octopus card on the menu at the top of the screen and then choose your Octopus and accessory. You can also go into the tourist option and in here, if you are a tourist, you can browse through different options for Octopus cards. So, when you click on Choose Your Octopus and Accessories, you will see every product related to Octopus, but for the most part, if you want to acquire a card, you will find it under Special Edition Octopus, Cross Border Octopus, and also Unknown Octopus. When you click any of these options, and you can see all of them listed here at the left side, you can see all the details about the edition that you chose, how to acquire them, the initial price, and all the types of cards. So for the standard Octopus, as you can see, they have a child card, adult cards, elder cards, and a personalized card. The price is mostly the same, but there might be differences depending on specific charges or eligibility. As long as you proceed to any of these pages listed here, you will acquire the necessary information to buy your cards. So you will see that for these standard on loan cards, you will have to go to these physical locations on one of the authorized distribution outlets. As long as you visit any of these locations, you can request to acquire one of these cards and pay the initial deposit price. Now, unfortunately, because of the way that I'm recording this video, I can't show you these stations, but just go over here, note down the specific location, and go to the center that is nearest to you. You can also switch on the options over here at the left side and browse through different types of Octopus cards, maybe find ones that suits you better, or if you want a special edition, they are also going to be available here. Regardless of which option you choose, you will find the information how to buy a physical card, or you can buy them online if there is still stock available. When you click Buy Online, you will be redirected to the online shop for Octopus, and you can add all the items to your cart, and they will be sent straight to you. As you can see, some cards will be sold out, so you won't be able to acquire those, but as long as you add any of the cards currently available to your cart and you proceed to checkout by including personal information and delivery information, you can acquire your Octopus card online, delivered to you, or go to one of the physical locations that I've highlighted previously. I hope I was able to help you on how to buy an Octopus card in Hong Kong. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.